Hello, this is Madden 12. This is the game I was raised on. Well, not Madden 12.
Oh, it's Madden 12, and we're doing a match of Bills versus
Giants.
The Giants. Okay. Doing it, coin thing. Did you change the time clock?
I did indeed. 1 minute quarters, just so we can fit it in.
Yeah, that's good. Who won their coin toss?
I won the coin toss, and I accidentally chose receive by accident.
Good for you.
My two favourite teams, Buffalo Bills and New York Giants.
Yeah, leave a comment, please. Who you think is better, Bills or Giants?
Oh, I think I can see what's going here. Obviously, Bills.
Yeah.
What we got here?
Alright, come on, Dave. Who do you think is going to win here? You being Bills?
I'm being Bills.
Of course, is this the. Well, Giants have Eli.
Eli, sexy bitch, man.
But you have
Ryan Fitzpatrick.
You have Ryan Fitzpatrick. He's a very good player.
He's not very good.
Okay, he's got the number. He's got the name right.
There he is.
Ryan Fitzpatrick right there. So you see that ugly slang?
He's not that bad looking.
Yeah, he's alright. He's running alright.
Right, what have we got?
All right. What play are you going to do?
I'll
tell you, I'll give it to the Giants.
I'll go for a running play.
Go for a running play.
Fred Jackson, number 22, my favourite player in the league, but no one seems to like him because of that.
He just got sacked.
No, I didn't get sacked.
He just got sacked. It's their offence. Yeah, usually he's just there for like 30 seconds. Or he's there for like 3.
So, I'm going to go for a Hail Mary. The most famous throw in the whole world.
L1.
X.
Right, he's
look
X.
At X. Look at X. See? Oh, I missed.
X missed.
X missed, mate.
L1. See, didn't you think L1 would have done it? Please leave a comment if you think L1 would have done it.
L1 would have done it.
L1 would have done it. L1 is the best hit. 0-0, you got 20 seconds to go.
What's the first quarter?
Yeah. No, it's last quarter. First quarter.
Hey, I'll see if L1 does it. L1 didn't do it.
Oh, yeah.
L1 almost got hit.
Shut up.
I'm going for it.
Well, you got to run it.
No, I'm going to throw for Lee Evans.
Who's that? L1.
No, it's Circle. And I'm going to get...
Didn't work over, did it, that?
Well, that's my flyover. Now I'm going to show you my defense, and my defense is pretty decent. No, I don't want my play type. Go for blitz, man.
Yeah, we like a bit of Eli Manning.
Oh, Eli. Yeah.
You got 19-yard line. Trying to do it.
Of course I'm not going to do it. He's going to do it. Because we're pretty renowned for shouting out.
Yeah.
Shout out to Declan Mewers, my brother who supports the Giants.
Alright, good luck to you, Giants. Hope you win. Right now we're in the Ralph Wilson Stadium. I think it'll be a good thing to go there someday.
We're actually in the stadium right now playing Madden.
I prefer to go to the Cardinal Stadium. But
Cardinal Stadium, exactly.
WrestleMania 26 was held there, which Undertaker defeated Shawn Michaels. Well, that's another story.
Hakeem
Nicks just got a touchdown. Who's winning there? It is 7. It will be 7. It's 7 off this. Watch this field.
Hakeem bloody Nicks.
Watch the goal. Look at CJ Spiller. What are you doing, CJ? There you go, 7-0.
Oh, alright, I'm gonna return this kick for a kick.
Did he just slap his bum?
Oh no, Hakeem's pretty sexy.
No, Beckham did it, Hakeem.
Travis Beckham!
Second quarter, it's only 4 minutes. Doesn't matter.
Boobity boobity boo, that was terrible. McLevin.
Yeah, McLevin's alright, he's black though.
We're non-racial
here.
We like McLevin.
We like McLevin.
We like Lee Evans. But we prefer Eli Manning.
Don't tell him about the people in the dungeon.
What people in the dungeon?
Shut up, Dave.
Lee Evans!
Lee Evans is not the comedy guy you all think.
Lee Evans is a black guy. Looking and going.
See, it's because he's a white.
And all of a sudden I'm winning. At least, I think I'm winning.
No, it's 6-7 to them. You're losing still.
I'll win in a second.
No, you won't. You go for the 2-1.
I'm going to go for the normal PAT. PAT, disabled tennis.
No, you're faking it.
I'm not faking it. Why would I fake it?
You always fake it.
What's the point in
faking it? Oh, I told you.
Brian Brom! X! Oh, poor Brian Brom.
who's still winning? Who is winning? Oh, you are losing. He missed. I'm a little kicky. Oh, is that Fat Ryan? Rex Ryan?
No, it's not Rex Ryan.
Who is it then?
I don't even know who that fella is anymore. I used to know who that fella was. I got that!
It's a flag.
There's a fag on the play. Tom, go away. Tom Brady is a faggot.
Sorry, finger ran away.
Sean Merriman. They call me Lats Out Merriman because I'm always tired. Oh, I could have picked that off if I knew what I was doing. Oh, I do love what you're like, man.
Should we leave him in the second half or should we actually do this?
What?
Should we leave him in the second half or should we...
That's a long time considering it's only like the second quarter. So, yeah.
I'm going to love you and leave you guys. We'll tell you the score at the end. Alright, bye.
Bye.